Hi friends, welcome to Say Game Video. This head unit has the latest Android system and more stronger CPU chipset. You can download apps, use voice search and online Google Maps in it. It has many great functions. Let's see what it can do for you. GPS. Go to the main menu and open GPS system. The 3D navigation map shows you accurate GPS locations and route information. It also supports Google Maps. You will never get lost with this function. Bluetooth. Let's come to the Bluetooth function. Connect your phone with the unit via Bluetooth and dial numbers on the screen directly. You can also answer calls through the screen. And listen to music from your phone. You can operate on both your phone and the unit. USB SD. Insert a SD card to the unit. Then, you can play media files from it. You can listen to songs freely. The digital signal processing systems and built-in equalizer make it possible for you to enjoy perfect audio sound. You can also set different play styles of the songs. Go back to the main menu and click video icon. Select files from the SD card. Then, you can enjoy videos. Back to the main menu and enter photo interface. Select photos from the SD card. And, you can view photos by sliding your fingers on the screen. You can zoom in and out of pictures through 5-point touchscreen operation freely. The OBD2 system makes it possible to monitor the car's fuel consumption, water temperature, intake pressure, and so on. You can deal with car system problems in time. Wi-Fi. Surf on internet by Wi-Fi function. You can set a Wi-Fi hotspot in your cell phone and connect this unit to your phone. Then, you can enjoy e-life service as you like. Here's the webpage of SayGame.com from happy customers. Settings. Now we come to the setting interface. You can set display options, DIY your favorite panel light color in the element interface, set security options, set GPS options, set EQ values, set steering wheel control buttons, and so on. Besides these, it also has a calculator, clock, calendar, and other tools. No more at SayGame.com.